to meet you. A quick rest sounds delightful. Well, but it was exposed at the very last second. I'm sure there's another way. I'll keep helping you until you resume control of Leanbox. Let's do our best, okay? Right. I'm sure we will perform wonderfully. Thank you, Nepgear. Oh no. If I do get Leanbox back, then Nepgear will be forced to return home to Planetune. It might be better for things to stay as they are. For eternity.
Vert? Did you just mumble something slightly strange and disturbing?
No, no, you must be hearing things. We've been working nonstop for a while, so you must be tired.
I'm pretty sure I wasn't hearing things.
That's my cell phone. Strange. It's rare for Esha to text me.
She does usually call instead. Even I've noticed that. What does it say?
This is Esha. Please stop Esha. That's it.
Oh, so Esha probably sent it from Esha's phone. That makes sense. Wait, who's Esha?
I believe I heard Esha whisper that name to herself fairly recently. Oh, I just received another. Esha has taken a million Ranpigs to the Golden Summit. There's no time. You need to stop her.
I wonder who she is.
I don't know. Although, if she's using Esha's communicator, then she must be someone close to her.
Do you have any ideas? Have you seen anyone that might be her around?
No, no idea. Esha was always alone whenever we met. There's no use meditating on this now. We must hurry and locate Esha.
But what's the Golden Summit? Have you ever been there before, Vert?
No, that must be new. No such place existed with that name before. There is one new place that has appeared ever since Goldthird, Esha, has started ruling this nation.
Oh! Would that be...
Yes. If my hunch is correct, it must be one of those four golden towers that have appeared in game industry. I've returned.
towards the game shop.
So
this is where you're going.
I'm Nepgear. It's nice to meet you.
Let's do our best. This is the Golden Summit.
It's huge.
This is my first time seeing it up close, but it truly is gilded. I wonder if it's completely made out of gold.
It's hard to tell. I've only seen real gold used in overpriced audio cables, so...
Let's hurry inside. I don't know what she's planning, but if it will put Leanbox in danger, then as a CPU, it's my duty to put an end to this. I knew it wasn't a regular tower, but to think it would be like this on the inside. Esha?
Wait a second, Vert. She's acting kind of... or, well, she seems unlike herself.
Now that you mention it, she does seem... off. Who are you?
Are you Esha?
No.
Oh, she spoke. Then who are you? Huh. Why won't she answer me?
This could possibly be...
The one who was texting you?
You've been waiting for us, correct?
Yes.
Oh, she spoke again.
Are you our ally?
Yes.
Then my next question. Esha is here, is she not?
Yes.
I knew it was so. Most likely, she is only capable of responding with yes or no.
I get it. That's why she didn't respond to my question.
Yes.
Oh, she answered me! Yay!
Who exactly are you, anyway? You look quite similar to Esha, but... Of course, there would be no way you would be able to answer that. Which means... Oh, I know! Are you... Esha?
Yes.
I knew it. But your appearance... A text. That body holds both the souls of Esha and myself within it.
Only one of us can be in control at any given time, and that's usually Esha. However, in this tower, I can temporarily materialize as a spirit, so I wanted to come to meet you. That is her message.
Why did you send it by text?
She says, I'm sorry, I have difficulty speaking in front of people. I didn't expect that would be the reason this key person in this final dungeon-esque place is so taciturn.
Isha, were you possibly the sender of the letter that was in Vert's room?
She says, correct. While Esha was asleep, I came forward and sent the letter. I could have used her cell phone, but I was afraid she would find out. So that would seem to be her reason for using a letter. All that I can do is guide you to where Esha is. There isn't much time. The ritual will begin soon. You must hurry.
She disappeared! What was she?
I'm not sure, but we had better move quickly and find where Esha is. I wonder what's inside. Difficult.
Setback. Did you do something?
I will attack. Are you ready? Just in case.
Serious!
withstand this setback.
Huh? Didn't work.
What shall I do? Here I come!
What should I do?
Work. Here I come! Ha!
Who's
what
next?
Should I do?
Yeah!
There!
Yeah! I did it!
Yay, we won!
It's starting to get a little painful.
Your guard down.
Get a little painful.
to play.
Here I come! I'll be serious!
Checkmate. I win.
Here
Ow!
I come!
Oh, no.
Ouch!
What should I do?
and under us, no one can stand up to my... Oh, dear. We're in trouble.
Okay, okay.
Ouch.
Here we go.
I think something hit me.
Nonsense!
Ouch!
Oh!
Here I come!
Check me! Okay, okay!
where you're going. Oh, so you are my opponent. What shall I do? Here I come! I'll be serious! Yeah! Ah! Strike! Now, who to choose? Work. What shall I do? Here I come! Be serious! What's this? Yeah, I'm sorry. It doesn't work. Huh? It is my turn. I'll be serious! Prepare yourself! Yay! I got... Yay! We've won! This isn't an arcade, is it? Turn.
Thank you.